Hey guys, I just wanted to show you a quick tip. So before I used to dip my pretzels like this or in a cup, but now I just pour it all out just like this. You don't have to use the whole thing. But then as you can see, it covers a lot more. You'll just shake it and place it. And don't worry, once it dries, you can reuse it. So there is no waste. Anyways, here is the difference. I hope this helps. Thank you.